Yes! 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 We're going home! Oh. Welcome back, Chief. I rerouted what little power I had into your suit. I'm seeing a fault on the calibration matrix. At least I think it's a calibration matrix. Okay, follow the light. Look up. Now let's look down. That seems fine. Let's try right. And now left. Your visor feed and motor function seem to be operational. But it looks like there's a problem with the servos in your hands. Try moving it. Stay calm. You've been out there a while. I know I saw something in you to check the diagnostics on your armor.
Stasis beam is active.
Then we shut it down. Stasis beam, weapons, all of it.
What? How will you get back?
I'll figure.
That hologram. It's Atriox. He led the attack on the Infinity. He was looking for something. Killed everyone.
I know. We met.
Eliminate! Chief, whatever you're planning to do, do it fast!
Come on!
here.
Okay, give me a second. I'm coming to get you. Welcome back, Chief. Okay, let's get out of here. Incoming. All directions. It's not safe.
Fall back.
Okay. Heads up. Lots of banished craft heading your way. This whole place looks like it's dying. Like it's clinging to life somehow. How is that possible?
Each ring is different.
Look at this place. It's beautiful. And broken. Very, very broken. I need to move. There are banished ships. Everywhere.
Removing me triggered a response from the ring.
I need you to understand. There's not much time.
If you knew how you were going to die...
If you knew how you were going to die...
How would you live your life differently?
How would you live your life differently?
That voice... is Cortana's.
No, it's not her. Just dust and echoes.
What did you say?
What? It's just pieces of data cycling until they run out of power. It's all around us.
Today, I was called an emotionless automaton. They saw faces. 75 healthy subjects, handpicked by me. Perfect for the program. They will not all survive. I understand that and have made peace with it. Mostly. There is one subject that I find myself hoping does live through this. He is perfectly suited for what is coming. He has been assigned a number. 7117.
There's something up ahead. I can feel it calling out to me. These are the banished.
Affirmative.
They smell even worse than I imagined.
You can smell them.
Well, an array of sensors in your armor can, and I am... Did I miss something? There's a file that's been unlocked, but I don't have access.
We need a route out of here.
Okay, let's see. There's a breach close by. It should lead us to the surface.
Mm. What's wrong?
This gravity lift should be powered up. We need to find a way to bring it back online. Chief, stop. How is that a Spartan? She was carrying an enhanced shield module. Let's see what I can find out about her. Accessing. This is Spartan Bonita Stone, recon specialist. Her vitals have been offline for nearly a month. Cause of death was an energy blade, but different, stronger. A single strike. She never saw it coming. We're here. That elevator should take us to the surface.
What are these things?
Genetic repositories. Forerunner storage vessels. Siluxes.
How do you know this?
I was stuck in that room for 6 months, surrounded by them. Let's just say they talk a lot.
On your location. They're coming for you.
Sierra 117. Understood.
I've been trying to reach you. You vanished. I thought I was on my... Okay, I got your location. On my way. Be ready.
This one's open. What do you think was in it?
Another problem.
Why so cynical? It might be something good.
Trust me, it won't be. How do we get out of here?
Wow, look at this place. It's so... full of more monsters coming to kill us.
We'll need to clear me somewhere to land.
Incoming.
Thank you.
Sentinel's origin?
Source.
Unclear. There's just too much chatter on all banished channels. I keep hearing the tower. It's probably the main structure we saw as we flew in. You made short work of that, huh? Now to business. Let's lock down Fob Golf.
Mongoose drop-off, approaching your LZ, Chief.
I guess Tower was a more than appropriate name. Look at that place. The signal's coming from within that main structure. Somewhere up top. We're gonna need to find a way in.
He seems confident.
Yes, he does, but fortunately, it's misplaced. When the lockdown triggered, there was a power spike in what I presume was a security building. I've marked it on the map. This is it. Let's find a way in. This location acts as... You're going to need to manually activate the gravity lift. I've marked it on your map. Deployable threat sensor. It appears to lock onto and highlight any targets in range. Could be useful. This armor belonged to a Spartan named Hudson Griffin. Sensor logs suggest he was alive when the armor was removed. Forcibly. It's a long shot, but he might still be alive.
Thank you.
where the conservatory is, the Banished won't want us anywhere near it.
Then they'll be disappointed.
Yes, they will. Chief, let's capture that fob. Do you hear that? It's coming from that communication tower. Banished outpost up ahead, Chief, and there's a lot of Banished inside. Whatever's going on in there, it's high priority. That Banished facility up ahead looks like a mining operation. That must be the dig site the Spartan was talking about. It's kinda quiet, isn't it? There, that tunnel. The Banished must already be down below. What are the Banished doing here?
They are doing exactly what they've been doing since they got here. Scavenging. Tearing everything apart to fuel this.
I guess we need. That's it. The House of Reckoning. I was right. It really is a suitably ominous name. How do we get in there?
We fight.
Were able to win so decisively. Arm yourself. So, Master Chief, scavenge this battlefield. Know that each item you find is a remnant of their sacrifice and a testament to our strength.
I think that's it. We should keep moving.
For the end! You were there when it struck infinity. The first!
There he is. We need to get him out of that thing. The machine is connected to Escherim's shield. Any damage you inflict on Escherim is transferred to Echo 216. The power's transmitted via a series of relays around the room. Let's see if I can... Got it. Relays exposed. Destroy it. Relays down, and so's his shield.
Escherim's shield reactivated. Expose the relay.
Got it. Go! Now's your chance. Next relay's exposed. Take it out. And it's down. You know what to do. Final relay's exposed. Destroy it.
No! You will not defy me. None defy me.
Is safe, Chief. Sure. You did it. Help me get him out.
You sure you're okay down there? Please wait.
Negative. Pull back.
We'll be in touch.
You got it. I'll be waiting for the call. Try not to die. You hear me?
I got this. Are you okay? being here?
No. Not really.
I bet. She was expecting you, but Atriox got to her first. You meant so much to each other. It can't be easy. Data. It's more precise, more complete. It's like...
We're getting closer to where she died.
Yes, but I was going to say deliberate. Like she wanted us to know something. Here. This is where Cortana
sacrificed herself. What's she doing?
She's trying to open a connection between here and somewhere else on the ring.
Where?
You deal with her and I'll find out.
Strip him of his armor.
There! I've intercepted the carrier wave from this transmitter. You!
This must end now!
She switched transmitters, rerouting the power through that one. This isn't good. The connection is sentient. It's searching for something.
Myself. I grow bored of this.
It switched again. It's found something.
What?
No idea, but I doubt it's good. Wait, there's something else here. Something's helping me.
It's yours as well.
There. Last one's down.
What sets me apart from